Hello everyone, myself Professor Vikrant Chandanshive. Today I deliver a lecture on structure and the function of the nucleus. This is belongs to TYBSC syllabus, that is under paper forms and functions. So let's start. What is nucleus? Definition: nucleus is the membrane bond organelle that contains genetic material, that is DNA or chromosomes, of eukaryotic organisms. Nucleus is absent in prokaryotic cells. The structure contains nuclear membrane, nuclear pore complex, nucleoplasm, nucleolus, and genetic material. Let's see the structure. Here, the nuclear membrane. The nuclear membrane is divided into two different that is the outer membrane and the inner membrane. Outer membrane and the inner membrane. Apart from these, DNA, that is the genetic material, nucleolus and nuclear pore complex. There is one more thing is there, that is nucleocytoplasm. In a short, NP. Nuclear cytoplasm. In short, NC. Okay. This is a structure of nucleus, in which each structure, that is the inner membrane of nucleus, is composed of special kinds of protein called lamina protein. Okay, we see in the next PPT. So, now moving to the presentation, nucleus present in every organism or cell. Nucleus present in eukaryotic organism. In human, except RBCs, all the cells contain nucleus. Some cells contain many nucleus called polynuclear cells, like WBCs. Nucleus as a controller. It controlled process within the nucleus or cytoplasm. In nucleus, it controlled DNA replication process, that is the synthesis of DNA from DNA. And transcription process, that is the synthesis of RNA from DNA. Outside nucleus, it control translation process and many biochemical process. Structure of nucleus. First, membrane. The nuclear membrane divided into outer and inner membrane. As I mentioned earlier, the nuclear membrane continues with a bonded cell organelle called endoplasmic reticulum. Lamina protein is attached to inner membrane of nucleus, which gives supports. Biochemical nature of membrane. Nuclear membrane is a double layer structure composed of phospholipid bilayer. Membrane contains different pores on it, forms nuclear pore complex made up of different types of proteins. These porin proteins, that is the nuclear pore complex, is made up of different types of proteins. Why it is necessary? Nuclear pore is an opening where different types of molecules import or export from the nucleus. The process of intake from cytoplasm to nucleus is called import. The process of from nucleus to cytoplasm, that is the export. Many proteins are imported for the transcription process, and many proteins or molecules were exported. Next, nucleoplasm. It is composed of different organic molecules, enzymes, and some soluble salt. It helps in maintaining structure of nucleolus and nucleus stability. Nucleolus, a dense structure present in nucleus without any membrane covered. The function of nucleolus, packaging and assembly of rRNA subunits, that is ATS type. Expression of housekeeping genes. There are two types of genes, that is the gatekeeping and housekeeping. Gatekeeping genes work in a defense mechanism, and housekeeping gene help in the process to be continuous. That is, expression of rRNA genes is one of the example of housekeeping gene. Next, chromosomes. A thread-like structure present in nucleus composed of strands of DNA. They are the polynucleotides and histone proteins. The chromosomes and the chromatin is the same things. The chromatin exists in the form of euchromatin and heterochromatin. Euchromatin, a free form of chromatin, which available for transcription process. Heterochromatin, a condensed form of chromatin, which was not easily available for transcription process. So heterochromatin is further divided into facultative heterochromatin and constitutive heterochromatin. The facultative heterochromatin contains some genes which expressed in some conditions, while the constitutive heterochromatin is a true form of heterochromatin which does not have any kinds of genes. Functions of nucleus. Control the synthesis of enzymes involves in cellular metabolism. Regulation of phenotypic characters of organism. Maintaining heredity information. Regulate cell division and gene expression process. Sites for mRNA synthesis and ribosome exporting process. These are the references. I hope you like my video. Thank you.